I'm sorry for running off.
We're just lucky no one was hurt.
I know.
But I also realize that perhaps I was too harsh with you.
Does that mean I can get my airbender tattoos?
It's hard for me to believe that my little girl is grown up enough to have her tattoos. But I promise I'll think about it. Fair enough?
Yeah. Jinora, look! They're flying!
I guess everyone is growing up.
But I guess the nice part about a family is they'll always be there for you. Even though Twinkle Starchild and Princess Rainbow fight, they still love each other.
That's very wise of you, Iki.
We should probably head back, huh?
I suppose. We can't hide in this cave forever.
Don't worry, Daddy. We'll come back and visit Blueberry Spicehead. I know you really bonded with her.
Yes, I'd like that. Where are your brother and sister?
You can't catch me! I'm the greatest air scooter of all time!
Milo! Cora?
Cora!
Hey, Cora!
What are you doing here? And how did you know where to find us?
Tenzin's itinerary. We went over it like 100 times before we left Republic City.
See, this is why schedules are important.
Milo, no, that is not a toilet! Oh, dear. Now, on day 98...
Greetings, air people. I come seeking boring stories to take back to the spirit world.
You may stay and train airbending here with me. Republic City needs its avatar once again.
Yes! Thank you! You're the best!
Yay!
Dear, the best thing you can do right now is to give Cora some space.
You must promise me that your teenage years won't be like this.
I will make no such promises.
Wait! Maybe I can only do it when my life is in danger. Bolin, bend a giant boulder at me.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea.
If you're gonna be bending giant boulders, you can do it outside.
No one is bending giant boulders.
Why don't you take a break? I'm glad you turned down Tarlok, but I just wanted to make sure your decision was for the right reason.
I'm just really focused on my airbending right now, is all.
Right, that's what you said. You know, it's okay to be scared. The whole city is frightened by what's been going on. The important thing is to talk about our fears, because if we don't, they can throw us out of balance. I'm always here for you if you want to talk.
Cora! Cora, are you all right? What happened? Was Amon here?
Yeah. He ambushed me.
Did he take your bending away?
No. I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness.
I was so terrified. I felt so helpless.
It's all right. The nightmare is over.
You were right. I've been scared this whole time. I've never felt like this before, and I don't know what to do.
Admitting your fears is the first and most difficult step in overcoming them.
I can guide Cora into the spirit world. I'll be all right.
Perhaps I will never have the connection with spirits like I always wanted. Like my father wanted me to have.
It's okay, Daddy.
I'm proud of you. Go. Close the portal. We'll wait here and keep your bodies safe till you return.
Cora! What was it like? Did you manage to close the portal? Was Jinora able to help you?
Tenzin, I'm sorry.
Where's Jinora? Why isn't she waking up?
Cora! What happened to my little girl?
What happened?
I think our brother saved us.
Dad.
You're going to be okay, sweetie. I'm here.
What happened? The last thing I remember is dark spirits taking me away.
You were trapped in the fog of lost souls. But I wasn't going to let you stay there.
I'm so happy to see you, Dad.
Get them out of here. We'll create a diversion.
Let's go get your mother and the baby. Yes, Iki. As I've been telling you for the last 15 minutes, we are finally here. Hello, Mother. I can't tell you how happy I am to see you. Please, help me.
Unhand me, strange woman!
That's your grandmother, Milo.
There's nothing wrong with me. I've been practicing just like you taught me, but it isn't sinking in, okay? It hasn't clicked like you said it would.
Cora, this isn't something you can force. If you would only listen to me.
I have been! But you know what I think? Maybe the problem isn't me. Maybe the reason I haven't learned airbending yet is because you're a terrible teacher!
Ugh. Yeah, you're a terrible teacher, Daddy.
Marco is leaving it all in the ring, but it looks like Tano and Ming are up to more shenanigans. Oh, this has gone too far! That water had rocks in it! Knockout!
Oh, come on! Those were illegal headshots! Open your eyes, ref!
I just think you need to...
If you say be patient, I swear I'm gonna water smack you in the mouth!
No, I was going to say you need to... not worry about the future. Be grateful for where you are now and the progress you've made.
What you did during Harmonic Convergence may have brought back the Air Nation, and that can only be good for restoring balance. That is the act of a great Avatar.
It's scary. I have all this power and all these people depending on me, but I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing half the time. It seems like I should be wiser.
True wisdom begins when we accept things as they are.
Hi, I'm Jenora. If you need any help with airbending, I could show you what I know.
Thanks. That's real nice of you.
Jenora! We're leaving now.
How did you find me during Harmonic Convergence?
I don't know. I just kind of focused on your energy. I think our spiritual connection led me to you.
Maybe you can find Kai the same way. I know you two have a connection.
What do you mean, a connection? Jenora, take over!
Does this mean I'm the master now?
Yes, just lead them through some basic exercises.
Well, since I'm a master, when do you think I can get my tattoos?
What brought this on?
I was just talking to Kai, and he was asking me, so...
Kai! What does he know about when you should get tattoos? The answer is no, you're just a little girl.
I'm not a little girl anymore. I can airbend just as well as you. I know everything about our culture and history, and I have a stronger connection with the spirits than you ever will. Lead your own class!
Iki, Milo, you're up. Just lead them through the Bagua Circle.
Look to your left! Look to your right! One of those people will not make it out of here alive!
I spoke to President Raiko. Tomorrow, he's announcing a plan to expand the city rather than rebuild downtown.
I bet Aang never could have imagined there'd be a spirit portal right in the heart of Republic City.
Korra, you've transformed the world more in a few years than most avatars did during their lifetimes.
But I feel like I've only just begun. There's so much more I want to learn and do.
You don't know how happy I am to hear you so full of hope again.
It's been a bit of a bumpy ride, huh?
I've come to realize life is one big bumpy ride.
I know I was in a pretty dark place after I was poisoned. But I finally understand why I had to go through all that. I needed to understand what true suffering was,
so I could become more compassionate to others, even to people like Kuvira.
Today, we welcome the first airbending master in a generation, and I couldn't be more proud of my daughter. When the existence of our people was threatened, when the Avatar's life hung in the balance, Jenora never gave up hope. Thanks to her leadership, I see a very bright future.
This is a mission of the utmost importance. Conflict is coming to the Earth Kingdom, and we need to find the Avatar. Can I count on you three to bring Korra home?
You can count on one of us. I don't know about these two ladies.
Oh, thank goodness you're all right.
We caught the bad guys.
You let them fight? Do you realize what could have happened?
I would have been toast if it weren't for your kids. You should be proud. You taught them well. Go on. Be with your wife.
Pema!
Tenzin.
I'm here, Pema.
Our new son.
Hello. Come, meet your new brother.
A brother? Well, it's about time.
Welcome. I'm Iki, and this is Jenora and Milo. We have a super great family, and we're so happy that you're a part of it.
What are you gonna name him? Can I pick?
We already chose a name.
Rohan.